Great! This should be everything. Time to head back to Chi-Chi. Be enough meat. All right. Oh man, this meat looks all right. Great! This should be everything.
Well, now.
Time to head to Jiro's hideout that Krillin and the guys found before. I can see myself getting lost in the city. Great! This should be everything. Time to head back to Chi-Chi. Great! This should be everything. Time to head back to Chi-Chi. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. All right. What's this? Huh? All right. All right. Great! This should be everything.
Ho-ho! Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my!
All right.
Yeah.
Great! This should be everything. Time to head back to Chi-Chi. See ya!
Goodbye. Thanks.
I sure am glad Aider's better now. Great! This should be everything. Time to head back to Chi-Chi.
All right. Happy hunting!
Chi-Chi, will this do for the ingredients?
Back already? That's my husband for you.
I can't wait to dig in!
I'll fix us something nice, so hold your horses. Ta-da! Finished!
Oh, wow! It smells delicious!
I tried broadening my culinary horizons for the occasion. Set your expectations high, boys!
Man, I can't wait!
You'll have to. No eating until we reach the picnic spot.
Then let's get going!
All right. It's been ages since we've gone out together. This will be fun!
I'd do anything for some tasty grub. And I've never been big on this driving business. Why don't we just take the Nimbus? Way easier.
Because then it wouldn't be a family drive, now would it? Plus, a trip by car has a little something called ambiance.
Is that it?
That's what I'm talking about. Hey, Goku, remember the first day we met? When we rode on your flying Nimbus?
Of course I do. We went to see Master Roshi to borrow the Bancho fan.
Yep, that's right. When I was riding behind you, I already knew that we had to get married.
Huh? Really?
Such beautiful memories. Since the day we were first engaged up until our reunion at the World Tournament, all I could think about was meeting you again.
Mom seems happy to be spending time with Dad. When that heart disease hit him, she was really worried. I know. I should excuse myself. They'd probably enjoy a bit of time alone together. Sorry, I just remembered some stuff I have to do. Mind going on ahead without me? I'll catch up as soon as I can.
Huh? But Gohan, we've been planning this for...
Don't worry. I know the spot. Plus, I can fly there faster than you can drive. You two, enjoy the ride.
If you say so. Shall we, Goku? It'll be just the two of us.
Sounds good. See you later, Gohan.
What should I do now? Hey, someone's calling. I wonder who it could be. Hello? This is Gohan.
Oh, hey, Gohan. It's me, Bulma. Can you put your dad on the line?
Oh, you want Dad? Sorry. Him and Mom just left.
He did? Oh, rats. Then I just missed him.
Is something the matter?
Maybe. You see, we're at my place fixing up the android that Krillin brought back. He needs a replacement chip in his head, but we don't have the materials to make it. I did some research, and it looks like the metals we need can only be found in your neck of the woods. I was hoping your dad would be able to help out in that department.
Oh, is that all? I'd be happy to help. I'm free anyway.
Really? Oh, that'd be great. Thanks. Okay, I'll rattle off the stuff we need. Ready?
Got it. I'll have these in a jiffy.
Oh, you're a lifesaver, Gohan.
This isn't a bad way to spend an afternoon. All right.
Yeah!
right! This looks pretty good. I bet this tastes really good. Ah!
Yeah.
I won't let you!
What?
No way!
Huh? I won't let you!
No.
Huh?
Yeah. Hi. Yeah. Yeah. Ha.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, fine. Hi.
Huh?
What? Go get her. Why you?
Ha ha ha. away!
What? Why you? What? What?
Huh?
Yep.
Go get her!
Hey!
What?
Yep.
Very well.
What?
Hey!
Why you? Why you? What?
That was no walk in the park, but it's all over now.
Thank you.
Hey! Hey!
Right!
No. No.
Training with Mr. Piccolo sure is fun.
So, are you ready to begin your training?
Yeah.
No way!
This house really stands out. It's huge. Master Roshi is doing.
Very well.
Hey! This meat looks pretty good!
Later!
Ah!
To my dad. Super tasty! super tasty! Wow! This apple looks delicious! Must be what Bulma was talking about. I think I can take this guy. You're up against me now! Now to take this back to Capsule Corps.